Good morning to everyone. We are going to celebrate the World Yoga Day on 21st of June this year, like other years. As you all know that this is now being celebrated internationally because UN has recognized it as a very important day. I just want to emphasize one simple thing, that it is a great Indian heritage that we are trying to talk about, that is yoga. We have propagated this all over the world, and it is one of the best things for maintaining your physical standards, for being healthy. It is very much related to the art of living, basically you can say, wherein by doing certain exercises on a regular basis, which are not very impactful, it can be done anywhere by any people of any age, and for as much duration and whatever choices you want to make, that you can do. So by indulging in yoga, by doing it on a regular basis, if it becomes a lifelong habit, you can be healthy, we can live a very healthy and long life, and we can be happy. So please observe this yoga day and keep it as a kind of habit throughout the year and throughout your life. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you.